Hey everybody, Morgana Freya here, and we are back in the world of regrowth, picking up just shortly after we left off. So in the last episode, I moved the fish, the mating box or whatever, out into the ocean. And so we were able to finally get fish eggs. But just getting fish eggs is not enough. Now we have to make a hatchery. So we need some wicker. And I think that we already had... No, we didn't. All right. Good to know. Let's make some sticks. Okay, do this. I thought I had made sticks because I had to make more agricraft crop sticks, and that's why. All right, so here, and how much sugar? Oh, we're good there. Okay, so let's make some wicker. All right. And then hatchery. Okay, so we can do that. Not a problem. All right, so we have those made. Gives us more fish eggs and a fish scanner. Alrighty. Not sure what the scanner does, but... does it say... Before you can put a new set of fish into the tank, you'll need to hatch the eggs in a hatchery. Unfortunately, the hatching of eggs is a fairly slow process. Maybe there'll be a better way to do it in the future. Really? That's all we got? Okay, so do we stick this in the water? Maybe. Nope, not a clue what to do there. Let's hope they hatch because, yeah. Well, I guess that's it on that one. All right, so I guess we are going to go back here. We need to make a terrestrial agglomeration plate. Agglomeration, that's it. Sorry. All right, so we need a block of mana steel and 3 blocks of lapis. That's cobalt. Okay, 3 there. None there. Got it. Let's go get some mana steel. Finish them off. Come on. Definitely need to get some more coal going. All right, now we got that. And then I believe we needed one of each of the basic runes. So this one, this one, this one, and air. That one. All right, so there we go. Got it. Now we have to make Terra Steel, which we are not prepared for yet. I don't think. I mean, we have a good amount. So we might be able to make one if that is all we need to do. Yep, that's all we need to do is make one. So we need, what, four of those, and then five living wood, and another. Do we have another mana spreader? Oh, we have one out here. Never mind. Or we had one out here. Darn it. What'd I do with it? Oh, we need sparks, not. What am I thinking? We'll get this. All right, so we need one, two, three, four, five. I could have swore I grabbed some more. Did I accidentally put them away? Hold on. Or do we not have enough? We do not have enough. That's all right. We can do this. Okay. So here and here. Here. Gives us a lot of lapis, so we're good there. One, two, three, four. That should have been my first clue when it didn't go into the toolbar like that one. All right. And then there. Okay, so now we've got that. So sparks are going to work better than anything. So we need blaze powder, petals, and gold nuggets. So we need at least two. Blaze. Why do I have two things of essence of blaze? That's weird. Let's see how we get blaze powder. Not from essence of blaze, apparently. That's all right. We will do this. Okay, and then we need petals. What do we have a lot of? We have a lot of red, I think. It doesn't matter. We have a lot. We're good. Okay, and this and this and this gives us two sparks. Think we want it on this one and that one. Okay, so we have that. And now let us get that, and that. Okay. And we're gonna pop this in here. And we're gonna turn off our magnet. Now let's see if we can get this on here. Nope, missed him. Oops, almost threw the wrong thing. Okay, that one's on there. Now, nope. I don't want to get too close because I don't want to pick them all up. Right, come on. There we go. Is it gonna work? It's not working. What did I forget? Oh, it's mana steel, not iron. What am I thinking? Try that again. Let's put that back and get that. All right. This. That's on there. That's on there. That's on there we go. Okay. Come on. Oh, it's turning green. There we go. That's what we like. Look at how much mana that took. And it's not even done yet. Oh, there we go. Yay! Got that one done. Claim that. Now. Oof, mana pylons. Let's see. That's not too bad. We can do that. All right, let's find a home for our Terra Steel. We are going to need some more compacting drawers shortly, I think. All right, so hold on. Before I forget, let's do this. But wonder, hold on. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Hold on, let me count. Might be able to do it here. One, no, let's do it. One, two, no. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. We could do automatic mana. We'd have to move these over there. You know what? Let's do that. We'll move that also and put this here and here. All right. And then look at F7 here because we don't want to mess up too much here. All right. So we have what, four of them? No, that's all right. You can go right there. And okay, stick here to here. We're going to need to move this. Come on. Okay, and we're going to stick this over here and this right here. Wait, why don't. Oh, I do have five of them. Attach all these back here. Okay, yes. Get these going. Right. And then we want to attach this one to here. Okay, so now we have all of this room over here to do automated. Oops, we don't want it that close. Come on. To do an automatic mana farm. Think there should be enough. I hope. So, in order to make an automatic mana farm, there are a lot of steps. First of all, how much time do we have? I don't know if I can get this all together in this episode. I might actually get everything put together and then in the next episode, I'd actually build it. So I just get all the parts because some of it takes forever. Like we need, I think it is 14 droppers. No, not droppers. What's the other one? Dispensers. The one that needs this. Yeah. So I think we need 14 of those. We need like 19 hoppers. We need, ooh, good thing to check is rails. So there is no Minecraft railroads. That is the one thing I hate about Railcraft. Automatic mana is not gonna work for my setup, at least not right away. We do have creosote oil though. We have lots of creosote. I'll see what I can do on that one. Needless to say, we could do a dropper for now, which is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 of that, and a piece of redstone here. So we do have a dropper, and then what is it? 2 of these, and I think we need mana glass. Let's see, it's an hourglass. So we need, we need 4 of those. Okay. I don't know why I just got 2 more of those when I know I don't need them. And then we need some redstone. So we can drop this in here. All right. So we already have 2. But this way... redstone. Almost forgot what I was doing. So we need these in the corners. This in the middle. This here. This here. Gives us that. We want... I don't know how long those burn. Let's see. 1 soul sand is a minute. Let's see. Let's put this away. See how we're doing. No, I might need that. Let's do this because this is a very renewable source. So right here, we're going to put the dropper on top. We put that. We put that. And so every time that flips, it's going to shoot out. There we go. All right. Hold on, let's pick that up for now. As soon as that's done, we will get some more. But I think we better go harvest the coal again. Okay. And we need to check those creeper seeds also. Okay. This will keep this full for now. Just have to keep a close eye on it when I'm running around. Okay, so these are the 2 that need filled. Man, I always forget how much terrasteel it takes, or how much mana it takes to make terrasteel. All right, so we will put that on later. All right. One thing. Let's see if we have enough time. There are actually 2 things we need to make, which is it this one? We have these seeds to make. So we need winter, summer, earth, fire. Summer, earth, winter, fire, this, this, One, two, three, right? Nope, it was four. All right, and our block of impure, right? Impure. There we go. So let's do this. We've got a whiny puppy. Seeds. Two, three, four. We'll take this. Put that on there. I have a feeling it's going to take a while. But I did set up a few more places over there. So we do have some. As far as getting cobalt and ardite going, I have to go back to the Nether and mine a ton more. Because in order to make the seeds, I have to have a block of manulin for each of them. Plus a block of cobalt for the cobalt seeds and a block of ardite for the ardite seeds. So it's going to take a lot. So far, I think I have the two blocks of manulin. I think. No, I only have one block. Then I have a block of cobalt and three ingots of ardite. So yeah, nowhere near ready for that yet. Come on. I don't want it to despawn while we're sitting here waiting. Come on, Rutile. Okay. So we have our Rutile seeds. And I honestly don't know if I'm saying that right, but that's what I'm calling it. Because that is how it's spelled. All right. Get those going there. Those, of course, speed seeds. What do speed... Time to add speed seeds to your collection and get a boost to your movement. I'm not too worried about movement boosts, and I don't believe we need that for what we are going to be doing. So let's get these put away. So in order to do this one, we need one of each of these essences. Okay, we can do this. Let's see if we can get it done before the end of this episode. Let's see. One, two, three, four. Ooh. Come on. Glowstone, lapis, shard, creeper, and spider. Creeper. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Is that it? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh, I forgot the redstone one. Where is it? There we go. And we need four of these. 1, 2, 3, 4. All right. Let's get this one going really quick. Ooh, we almost missed a rune. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8, and then 1, 2, 3, 4. All right. I have no idea how long this one is going to take. Hopefully not too long. We might have to end the episode in the middle, but we will see. Let's go ahead and I put back my sand. That's okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I can't remember if I stuck that out there or if it went back in, so we'll get another one. I put it in. All right. Now, every 10 seconds or so, I believe it's 10 seconds, that will pop out a piece of coal and feed those. And by the time it's gone, why are they all lighting up? How are we doing here? Oh, we're halfway through. Halfway through. Just in case. Let's see if 10 seconds is long enough or too short. Ooh, that one really flew out there. Almost done. Seems like 10 seconds is good. All right. Come on. When is it gonna be done? It looks like it should be done. It might still be going up. It obviously is. There it goes. Yay! Ooh, that gave us wither skeleton skulls. Osmium, cobalt, ardite, night vision, sulfur, fire resistant, slimy, ghastly, and withering. Alright, so in the next episode, what we need to work on are these. All of these. Which are honestly not too hard. It's just going to take a lot of mana. So I definitely want to get this built up and going again. Alright, but I think we better leave it here for now. I want to thank you guys so much for hanging out with me today. Hopefully you enjoyed the episode. If you did, please hit that like and subscribe button. It really helps me out a lot. And I will see you guys on the next episode of Regrowth. Bye, guys.